Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to go over three ways to get Microsoft Teams for free. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. The first way to get Microsoft Teams for free is to go to office.com. If you go to office.com and your screen does not look like this, it's probably because you are not logged in with your Microsoft account. So if you have a Microsoft account, go ahead and log in with that. If you don't, then go ahead and create a Microsoft account. Don't worry, this is free and it will let you use Microsoft Teams for free. So once you do that, then go to office.com and you should see this screen. You can usually see the link for Teams over here on this left-hand bar. If you don't see it there, you can go up here to the app launcher. I can see Microsoft Teams here. If it doesn't appear in this list, then I can go down to all apps and scroll down to Teams and just click this link. And Microsoft Teams will be launched in a new window. And you can either click this option to meet now, you can schedule a meeting for later, or you can get a meeting link to send out to people. The second way to get Microsoft Teams for free is the desktop version. If you go over here and you type store, click on this link right here for the Microsoft Store, and you will see the store load on your desktop. If you go up here and you type Teams, go down here to the one with the Microsoft Teams icon and click there. So just make sure that this says Microsoft Corporation, whatever link you are on, because that's the authentic Microsoft version of Microsoft Teams. So once you're here, you can click the install button and let this app install on your desktop. Once you have Teams installed, you can go down here to the search box and just type in Teams, and you should be able to launch the app from here. If you type in Teams and this does not appear, you can go over here to the start button and scroll down to the M's from Microsoft Teams, and you should see Teams launch on your desktop, and it looks just like the online version here. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Now, the third way to get Microsoft Teams for free is on a smartphone. If I go into the App Store or the Google Store, if I'm using a Droid, and go up here to the search box and just type in Teams and hit search, I can see Microsoft Teams right here. And if I click the Get button, I can download it to my phone. Once I've downloaded it to my phone, I should see the app right here on my smartphone. So I can just click on that. And I can see that I have the option to either join a meeting or sign up for free. So go ahead and do whichever option you would like to do on your smartphone. So hopefully one of those three ways, whether it is on office.com or on your desktop or on your smartphone, is a way that will work for you to get Microsoft Teams for free. One thing to keep in mind is you want to make sure that you are logged in with the same account, whether you are using it on your desktop, online, or on your phone, if you want to be able to sync all of your past meetings and your information together, because sometimes logging in with different accounts can cause some confusion. So just keep that in mind. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions, and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.